While their land and resources are being recklessly exploited to meet the energy and material needs of Pakistan, locals in Gilgit Baltistan are left reeling under an acute power shortage. Prolonged power cuts continue to be a primary concern for the people in the illegally occupied region.
Scores of locals recently held a protest and blocked roads in Gilgit Baltistan against frequent load shedding in the illegally occupied region. The protesters expressed they are having a distressing time due to the prolonged power cuts, expanding to more than 20 hours, which have hit businesses and studies of children. Locals have time and again accused Pakistan of meting out a stepmotherly treatment to the region. However, this seems a new low that Islamabad has stooped to in order to harass them.
लोग परेशानी की हालत में हैं, यहाँ तक कि मोबाइल चार्ज नहीं हो रहे हैं, जो दिगर जो कारोबारी सनती जो उससे लोग वाबस्ते हैं, वो सब मुश्किलात में हैं। यहाँ तक कि जो तालीमी हलके हैं, जो बच्चे पढ़ने वाले हैं, वो परेशान हैं। लिहाजा हमें हुकूमत वक्त से खुसूसी खुसूसी हमारी गुजारिश है कि ये बिजली के बहरान पर काबू पाएँ और जल्द अज जल्द
द प्रोटेस्टर्स एलिज्ड It is part of Islamabad's agenda to keep the region underdeveloped. Gilgit Baltistan was illegally annexed by Pakistan more than 70 years ago. However, the Pakistani establishment has failed to develop the infrastructure of the region, leaving the people high and dry.